Okay, hier raus. Ah, fuck! Ah! Fuck! Okay, that was unpleasant. Hi guys, I'm Enamite, and welcome to Serial Cleaner. Now, this is a new game on the channel, a new game on Steam. A game that I'm happy to show you, because this is a game made by Poles! Yeah, you heard me right, this is a game made by Poles, just to prove you that we can make something more than just The Witcher, which is also a great game. But you're probably like wondering, wait, what? Serial Cleaner? Isn't that the typo? No, this is supposed to be that way, you know? You play as the guy who is called by murderers to clean up a place of murder. Why? Well, the police is already there and they're trying to find, you know, fingerprints and evidence and stuff like that, and you're called in order to make sure that nobody saw a thing, nobody will find a thing. So you play as this sexy guy over here with a sexy mustache. If I could say anything more, I bet that this game would be, in terms of like reality, something close to like Beat Cop. You would have played that thing on the channel as well. Very cool game as well. I highly encourage you to try it yourself if you want to. So, Serial Cleaner it is. Let's see the story contracts, and let's do this. And the music is very fancy. Okay, contract number one. No sweat. I don't know exactly what this thing is. Can I like change something? No, I can't, because this is, I haven't like played this thing an inch. I don't even know what to do here. Join the cleaner as he does his thing, mopping after the mop around a factory in the sewers. Okay. An evidence card is left behind when you clean an item on a body. I have no freaking idea what that thing is. Shift clothes. Okay, you can change clothes, but that's, I don't think, yeah, you can actually have different clothing if you find them. Whoa, what the hell is this thing? Is this supposed to be the Matrix? What? Excuse me? Okay. this is some fancy clothing, man. Okay, let's go back to the standard one. I'm gonna play this thing. Anything else I can try to change? Space, challenges. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my god, look at all this. No clearance sense, super hardcore cleaning, one shot. And this cleaning. Okay, I am not going to touch this thing, not for now at least. Okay, let's try to do this. Tutorial, use clearance sense to look around the map by holding lefty or space. Okay. Wow. Pick up that thing, drop a body here. Okay, somebody's watching and they apparently took... Okay, so they... Yeah, if you don't know, Serial Cleaner is a stealth game. It's a game exactly where you play as this guy in the like bottom right corner. And you're supposed to clean up, you know, a place of murder or like just... You know, gather every single evidence and disappear like there was nothing there. So, okay, how do you move? I don't know. Okay, this is how you move. Alright, so I'm not using the mouse. This should be a breeze. Avoid the guards. Grab the evidence, carry the body to the car. Okay, so evidence number one is over here. Wait for it. How do you grab? Hey, run! Okay, the victims watch. Fancy. Oh shit. Oh, so they have noticed that something is wrong. They have noticed that I have taken the evidence. Okay. Let's see where this is going. So, now we have to like move around. Wait, is he gonna turn around? Okay, so this is the time space. All right, get ready. Go. Okay, where's the body? There's the body. Okay, wait for it. Go. That was close. Okay, the body. I got Jerry! Where the hell am I supposed to drop Jerry? No, he dropped it after like a very nice party. Turn around. There you go. Go. Apparently I'm making noise as well. Wait for it. Go. Dash to the car. Nobody saw a thing. Yay! In you go. Now what? Exit. And then I haven't seen a thing. Okay, so that was just a tutorial mission. So more or less you know the thing you're supposed to do. Through the dome. Oh. Time to start a new collection. The gold watch will do for a start. Now, for some R&R. The hell is an R&R? I have no fucking clue. So this is a petty home. Cannot leave the garage. Mom. Baby dear, I'm making pancakes. Jam and peanut butter. Mother, the always, you know how to make me happy. Jam sounds good, Mom. Alright, honey bun. I'll be ready in a minute. Great. And your mother's not asking stupid questions, what's your like daily work? Impressive. He's living with his mother. Seriously? You! What? He's just a family guy, what you can do. Okay, what's this? Interact. Take the recent so-called factory murder, for example. The processors are still at the large. And yet the police have strict no comment policy in that case. What's that? do you think? I'm not under conspiracy theories, but something fishy is going on. Corruption or worse? That's... No, Mr. Radio Host Man. It's just professional cleaning services. Poor mother. You know, she probably would like to see grandchildren at some point. She probably would like to see you bring home a wonderful girl. Not just a watch taken from a dead body and a dead corpses. You pathetic scum. Hey, cleaner, good work with that last job. I've got another one, if you're interested. Yeah, Joe? Sure, I'm interested. Okay, listen, there's been a misunderstanding. We got 3 stiffs ready for pickups in silly boxing gym. Be sure to take Chem's belt with you too. Keep it as one of those souvenirs you like so much. You got it all?
Yep.
It's our neighborhood, so there shouldn't be many cops around. Get there fast, just in case. Sure, I got to cover it, man. No problem, see you at the disco. Yeah, what the fuck I'm talking about, I don't know.
I hope the developers won't see this, right? Because they'll be like, what the fuck this guy is doing with our game?
Playing, enjoying myself, hello. I have a fucking nuclear shelter.
Really?
I have a fucking nuclear shelter. I want to go in, I want to play Fallout Shelter, man.
Welcome to the shelter. We got funny games. For example, we can observe how dust is falling out of fucking faces.
Ooh, I can actually explore. Well, this is... Howdy, neighbor.
What you doing? Are you taking that? You beating that, neighbor? Were you?
Okay, I will stop now. Let's get back to the car and we need to embark on a new mission.
Ooh, newspaper. Interact.
Bellic mob hitman still missing. Wife suspects foul play. We look so alike. Honestly, we look so alike.
A swimming pool and a flamingo. I would love a flamingo. Can you kick the flamingo? Like, this is like with the Sims, you know? Like, you played Sims 1. You remember the pink flamingos? You kick the flamingo.
No, don't. The flamingo has its own fucking feelings, monster.
Okay, let's go. Jesus. Sucker punch.
Wait, that's the name of the movie.
Use cleaner sense to locate hiding spots, okay. Body, 3 bodies and a pickup thingy. And you can hide there and you can hide there. I'm not exactly sure. Oh, that's the box, okay. Okay, so what's the walking routine of you? That guy is, can hide over there. Okay, so let's take the first body from the, like, the square thingy. And after that, we're gonna worry about the bodies inside the house. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's do this. I have to, like, just wait. What's your walking pattern? Okay, this is your walking pattern. So I'm gonna like walk behind this thing. There you go. Go! Okay, he goes.
Dun. Ah, fuck! Ah! Fuck! Okay, that was unpleasant. Don't do it again, man.
Yeah, okay, so he turns around. Now what? Okay, now you're gonna look at the body, and now you're gonna look that way. Okay. How do you hide?
When hiding, choose where to exit. Can I move?
No, I can. Nobody saw a thing. Oh shit.
That was close. Don't move. The inch. Come on, go away.
Okay. Oh, he noticed that the body is missing. Okay, one body down. Glad I didn't bet on this guy.
Yeah, I don't say. There's a bicycle.
Okay, whoa, shit. Wait, how the hell? Okay, I need to get inside. There's one body over there, and there's one body over there. Okay, he's gonna look on that body. You're gonna look on the body. You have to look at the body. Uh-oh. Okay, so he's coming there. And I don't think he can, like, look for the windows. Yeah, he can. Okay, go. Ah! You didn't solve a fake. I just pick up a fucking dead body right from under his nose. I am such a freaking goofer. Shit. That was close. Okay, now what? Uh-oh.
Yeah!
Okay, he's gonna turn around and I'm fucked. Don't do it. Don't mind, man. Think about your family. Think about your loved ones.
He didn't solve a thing.
Oh, shit. Whoa! That was close. Okay, don't move. Wait for it. This guy needs to pass. Okay. Go.
This is fun! I like this thing! I like the idea!
Yay! Make a getaway! Permanent knockout! Let's get the shit out of here, man!
That's a bicycle! You ran out of a freaking bicycle, man, you monster!
A few traffic jumps later. Yeah! Champion's belt! And a watch!
Mommy would be proud.
What's mother doing anyway? Bobby, the fight is about to start. No, mommy, it won't start. Trust me on that. I hope you didn't bet our like last remaining money on that thing.
Turn the volume up, mom. I'll be right there.
And here's the current champ, losing up, having a drink of water. He seems very confident. Nothing like watching a ballet of violence after a hard day's work. Can I move? I can. Summer 1972, a new client.
Dumping the dead bodies in the dumpster. So classic.
Phone. Don't worry, mom. I'm going to pick up the phone. Local boxing club change hands. Expectantly. Ooh. I smell something fishy. Where's mommy? Mommy's in the kitchen. Mom! What about those pancakes, Warner? What's this beautiful smell? I bet you know. Your favorite. Meatloaf. Meatloaf can't wait. But after the job, man. After the job, okay. I like how he's running. Following the recent break-in in the domestic office, investigations on the way. Huh, politicians, you can always count on them to backstab each other. Yep, knowing that thing. Interact with the phone! Well, Mr. Phone, what you can do for me?
I have a job for you, Johnny. Yeah.
Whatever. Hello, is the cleaner speaking? Yeah, that's me. How can I help you?
I hope so. Yeah, you can might recommend it. If what they say about it is true, this won't be hard.
Hard or not, whatever gave you this number may have also told you how I operate.
I know. Sealed the envelope, the whole deal, I was informed.
Great, then let's get down to the nitty gritty? Giddy! Yeah, there's such a campsite near a lake just outside the city limits.
You'll find two bodies there, plus a gun and a piece of clothing, a hood that I need you to remove. Also, expect a lot of blood. You're equipped for that, right?
Sure, that's all.
Yes, if you got that info you need with Dawn, I'll be in touch. Click.
Time for a visit to the countryside then.
On my way.
Mom, don't wait with the meatloafs. I'll be later.
Yeah, let's do this.
Oh shit. Inch contact, you need to clean up a certain amount of blood using... Really? I'm walking around with a fucking vacuum cleaner. No big deal with the hero, officer. I'm just like running around and cleaning my shit. Okay, whoa. Okay. This may be a little bit too difficult. Three cops. And there's also a gigantic fucking square in the tree in the bottom left corner of the screen. I'm afraid of that square. I'm kinda like worried that square might accidentally bite my face off, including my spine.
Hard work of the day, once again. Okay,
how the fuck I'm supposed to clean up the blood? This is gonna be interesting. Okay, go, 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 go. Yeah, there's actually like a fucking square over there. Okay, go. This guy is not moving? I don't think he is. Oh shit. Turn around. Okay, thank you. Okay, I can hide in the trailer. So probably I'm gonna do that. He looks so fucking dumb. Oh shit. Fuck. Fuck, 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 goodbye, 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 see ya later, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, this is not fucking Copragacy. Why the fuck he's running faster than me? Ah, fuck, I wanted the wrong fucking button, okay. Ah, shit, I have to clean this bullshit. Oh. Don't do it, man. Think about your loved ones. You don't want to get smacked with this vacuum cleaner.
Blood cleaner.
I'm cleaning up the grass, apparently. Wait, did they move the... Oh, you've moved the things. Oh, this game plays unclean, man. Oh, this is... Oh, no, no. The game changes every single freaking time they think you... Ah, shit. Wait, there's only two bodies. Where's the third one? We are missing a body. Wait, pick up, pick up, pick... Wait, was it two bodies or three bodies? Shit, I don't remember. Run, 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 run. Peanut butter. I got this, I got this, I got this. How the fuck am I supposed to clean the blood? Like, later, and I'm gonna be like running around, you know, being chased by police cops, and I'll be cleaning blood. Pick up this thing, okay, evidence have been taken. Alright, that's one thing. Now, I need to pick up this thing, and then we have to like take care of the bodies. Now, I'm gonna take the bodies from a different angle. Go, okay. Problem is, I don't know, can you like actually lose cops? How the fuck did you solve me? No, 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 okay. Oh, you actually like run faster when you press the shift? No, you don't. No, I don't want to. No, 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 no. Oh, it works actually.
He was like, occupied. Not going in. Oh, come on. Uh-oh.
Hi.
This is interesting. No. That was fucking close. Okay, he noticed that the freaking evidence is gone. No shit.
Oh, okay. I'll go back.
Oh, shit. Is it clear? It's not the clear. Well, I am supposed to say you clear because I'm the... Oh, shit.
Ah, close.
Okay. Turn around, Mr. Cop. No, not like that. Away. Okay, there you go. Go. Hide.
Oh.
Safe heaven. Can I go, like, behind the trees? I hope so, because that's, like, the plan I'm about to do. This is gonna be... Oh, get ready. Clean your mustache, man. You're about to run. Shit, run. Run. Aha! Victory! Brain of a matter! Uh-oh. Don't do- Shit! What?! For the fucking trees? Are you serious about- fuck. I think I was just like standing in the very, very bad area. That's why he saw me. Okay, hide. Haha! Nobody saw a thing. Can you go away? Okay, he's going that way. Body? Oh, apparently I cannot clean up when he's like carrying a body? Shit. Fuck. No! Fuck you! I'm just cleaning grass, you know? Just cleaning the freaking grass. Pick up the body. Let's go. Okay, I'm a little bit slower with the freaking dead body, just so you know. Okay, risky. Wait for it. Go. No, shit. Go. Okay. Around. Okay. Now what? Okay, they're far away. Go. Nobody suffer a thing. Drop the body. Yeah, kinda remind me of my ex. She's dead cold. Ha! Okay. You got this thing. Hide. Ah, fuck! No! I need to figure out a better fucking tactic for the tree tactic. Okay, I got this. Oh, fuck! No, I don't got this. Apparently, when you run on blood, you run faster. There's like a dead corpse lying next to him. He's like completely ignoring that fact. Nothing stings on your flicking mustache, man. Apparently, it doesn't. Okay, you're going home. That's nice. Shit, his fucking coworker came back. Fuck, take a fucking piss in the middle of the fucking woods, will you? No, shit, he's gonna turn around. Maybe no. Go! Run, bitch! Run, like there's no tomorrow! Oh, okay. That's one thing. Now we have to clean up the body. I mean, the blood, not the bloody. The body has been already cleaned. Oh, shit. Somebody sees me no longer. Hide. Really? Go home! Do something better with your freaking life. Now we have to, like, deliver the bodies. Turn around. Thank you. Great. Drop it here. Okay, wait for it. Go. Okay. Pick up the body. Wait for it. And dash. It's nothing though. It's just the owls, you know. Okay. Is it free to go? No, it's not. Okay, that guy needs to disappear. Come on, go home, man. Go home. Do something with your life. Go home. Okay, there you go. There you go. That's one. Oh, shit. Don't see me. Okay, now he's gonna turn around. There you go. Barely sees me. Okay, up here. Okay, no cops. Go. And drop it here. Okay, there you go. Clean up the mess. Come on, 2% more. There you go. Awesome. Make a getaway. Later, cops. I'm the best cleaner ever made. Short ride by the lakes later. Yeah, I was taking the piss in the freaking sink. It's like whatever thing. Okay. Yay. Oh, I have a radio. Nice. Sweetness. Baby dear, have a listen to this. It's interesting stuff. My hot topic today is America the Serial Killer, capital of the world. Please welcome my guest, the psychiatrist. Oh shit, this is probably a serial murder. Thank you. It's a burning question and I'm afraid to answer this, yes. Serial killers seem to be everywhere nowadays. They keep contouring the country immigration. Interesting. But I gotta go. I've got a card set up at Joe's. I'll be back later. Don't wait up.
I'm glad you got someone to play with. Good luck with the game.
Thanks, Mom. Mommy is the best. Respect your mama. Go and hug your mother now. Do it. I don't care. What? What do you mean you want to? What? You want me to fucking get up there? Go hug your mother now. You can call back later.
Okay, so, first impression, I would say it like this. I like the art style, I like the music, I like the comic aspect of the game, like you're like walking around with a gigantic freaking body on your back where a police cop is chasing you. I like the idea that you can slide on blood. That's an interesting way of transportation, just saying. This flamingo is my new favorite thing around the game, you know, this is, I'm probably gonna go back to the shop right now and get myself a flamingo. So just saying, you know, flamingos are the best, just saying. Pink flamingos, remember about that. They're only pink flamingos. Shit, whatever, man. Anything else? I kinda would like to see where the story will go, because apparently the story is a very important aspect of this game. How exactly? I'm not sure, because as I said, I haven't played this game. This is a completely new title. I like that you collect stuff from each, like, haste, so every time you come back to your room, it's like, yeah, I remember that mission. This is how many times I failed. And I remember that mission. I failed in that mission like 50 times. And that was that mission. That was like very easy mission and stuff like that. So that's like a very nice thing. I love that the mother was making you pancakes as well. I like that you can interact with stuff after like each mission. So like you have like a, you know, the results of your action, like of a particular event. So this is also very cool. And I like that you can like walk a little bit around. So yeah, in general, I like the idea. I honestly like the idea. I'm probably gonna try to play a little bit more of this game. Because I just want to see how it will progress, and if you want to try it yourself, I will leave you the link to it, to the Steam page in the description below, as always, so you can get it yourself and try it, and hopefully you're gonna like it as well. But for now, I'm gonna leave it here, so thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like a lot, and I'll see you all in the next video.